second edition of the Fall 2023 KCNC News. This is Kittrell News for the week of October 2nd, 2023. On this edition of KCNC, we will get the weather report, the sports report, and some upcoming events. But first, please join us for the Pledge of Allegiance in the Kittrell Elementary School Pledge.
I am Royal with Miss Miller's class. Please join us in saying the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, I'm Haley with Miss Jacob's class. Please join us in saying the Kittrell Pledge.
I pledge to myself and my ability to do my best at all times. I will act in such a way that I will be proud of myself and others will be proud of me too. I will not waste this day because this day will never come again. I am Adam Mother, a proud member of Kittrell Elementary School, and I will strive for excellence at the best of everything I do.
Lamaya will give us the weather report. Hey, Lamaya, how's the weather looking?
It's Haley and Royal. I'm Lamaya Taylor here with your extended forecast for Waterloo. This week, we're looking at temps dropping all week starting today, Monday, October the 2nd. We should see highs in the upper 80s, but by the end of the week, we'll see temps dropping down into the 40s at night and 60s in the day, along with some cloudy weather. Also, watch for thunderstorms. That's all the weather for this week. Back to the studio now.
Thanks, Lamaya. Me and Amila with our sports report in the Kittrell Gym.
I'm Drew.
And I'm Amila.
With your reports here in the Kittrell Gym.
This week, kindergarten through fifth grade will be doing throwing and catching.
Back to the studio now. Haley, Royal.
Thanks, Drew and Amila. Here's Natalie with our special report in the assembly.
Hi, I'm Natalie and I'm here doing a special report for the KCNC News, and so far I think it's great. The past couple years it's been on the computer, and now this year it's on the, now it's on the gym. And I think it's so far good. It's fun. Also, for all the kids, use your best manners. And so also we can have a better assembly.
I'm Haley.
I'm Amila.
I'm Drew.
I'm Amila.
With your sports updates. We're KCNC News.